but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking for I knew it, and as he could, he said, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Well, my son turned 10 just the other day. Said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today, I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. And he walked away, but his smile never dimmed. He said, I'm gonna be like him, yeah. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. Son, I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? He shook his head, then he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Well, I've long since retired and my son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. Said, I'd love to do that if I could find the time. See, my new job's a hassle and the kids got the flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, he's grown up just like me.